Then press the tag button again and return to playing as your Skylanders.